Right there,
bro.
You want to try to pump? I'm not getting near that beast right now. Sorry, fish. You just gonna chill there for a minute.
first cast?
Stay in there.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, that is a beast.
Bro.
Oh, the hook's caught up in a week.
No, it's fine.
Yeah. Whoo!
Are you kidding me right
That's
now?
That's redemption right there.
Bro.
Do you want to try to pop? I'm not getting near that beast right now. Sorry, fish. You're just going to chill there for a minute.
Dude. That's crazy.
Do you have a pair of pliers? I can try to...
Because
the net's not that deep right now.
Well, Matt, what just happened?
I believe it was one cast, one muskie.
That's the fish of a one cast? I thought it was 10,000 cast.
I don't know for you, man.
Yeah, you're right. I put in work.
You put in that work.
Okay, okay, hanging off the edge. Yeah, that's fine.
If one takes it off of there, bro, he deserves it. Check that out. High slide 262, Big Bass Dreams, Matt Carp. Honestly, looks just like a Cisco or a Tulavi. That was so rad. Okay. Hey, ooh, almost got my hand. You know, I just made a simple adjustment by making sure our hooks were sharp. This is one angry fish. Angry fish. Oh my god, dude. This is a good fish.
The other one's got burst. We don't have to grab the pliers.
Look at that hook placement. I got her this time. Look at those teeth though.
Yeah.
Alright, don't shake. You should have gone to trouble.
Wow. That's an impressive animal.
Okay.
Jeez!
You are one angry beast.
Oh! Look at that. That was so sick. It's freaking awesome.
Amazing. That's a lot of tangle right there. I don't know how much.
If it is, don't worry about it.
It's twisted around the trails like 50 times.